what is it? I think it is something synthetic with cotton. This is not linen, no? Linen will be more stiff.
Oh yeah.
So this is a cheap one. When it is a cheap one, I don't mind. But personally, you see already, he's too loose. Yeah, yeah. So if you go to Armenia and you ask the way of Noel, you get better linen. Way better linen than this. Nowadays you have to buy a roll, so maybe you can buy together a roll, then you have good linen. And when you ask this Noel, you get this board behind, and whatever you do, you can still paint on it. It's way better. Plain simply because this is depending of the weather. If there is a lot of humidity, it will be very so it rained yesterday, so he's a little loose. For sure, a better canvas. This is cotton. This is already something linen kind of in it. But there are also these walls in there. Same. Some places you find it, but it's not very normal here. So it's most of the time a western one of Tunisia. Because it's nice to feel. Here is this, just structure-wise, then this, and then this. They're all different. So which one is the most expensive one? Yeah. So have more bubble and more structure in it. Most of the time, if it's not cotton, then it's a more expensive canvas. There's really a huge amount of difference in the money. It can go from maybe 40,000 to $1 million or $1.5 million. So there is really a huge difference in linen, in quality of it.